February 13, Wednesday of the fifth week in Ordinary Time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. Jesus summoned the crowd again and said to them, "Hear from me, all of you, and understand. Nothing that enters one from outside can defile that person, but the things that come out from within are what defile." When he got away from the crowd, his disciples questioned him about the parable. He said to them, "Are you even likewise without understanding? Do you not realize that everything that goes into a person from outside cannot defile, since it enters not the heart, but the stomach, and passes out into the latrine?" Thus he declared all foods clean. But what comes out of a person, that is what defiles. From within people, from their hearts, come evil thoughts, unchastity, theft, murder, adultery, greed, malice, deceit, licentiousness, envy, blasphemy, arrogance, folly. All these evils come from within and they defile. The Gospel of the Lord. What defiles? What makes a person unclean? Is it the presence of external dirt on the body? Is it the failure to wash hands? We can be obsessed with physical hygiene or cleanliness. We squirm at seeing the slightest dirt. But Jesus makes it clear that it is not what goes in that makes one unclean, but what comes out, the moral and spiritual dirt that reflects the kind of heart one has. We may choose painstakingly what we eat, but that does not make us automatically clean persons. Thus, the dirty, smelly beggar on the street, eating what might be called dirty food, may be cleaner than we are inwardly. May we resolve to maintain spiritual cleanliness above other things, and not judge or despise people as unclean based on our usual external standards. Do we bother about or give equal attention to our inner purity as we do towards our exterior cleanliness?